What is going on, everyone? My name is Shaq back, and today we have a triple threat online 1 hour challenge. Basically, what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be going from the bottom of the board all the way up to the top. I'm going to try my best to win as many games as possible, go on a big run. I'm going to show a bit of gameplay here throughout. It's not going to be a 30-minute one like I did last time, because that absolutely killed me, and I just don't have the time to be editing for that long. That video legit took like a week to edit, and the results were good, but I feel like I can make a just as good a video if I don't have to spend so much time making a video and having to look over 30 minutes to try and make it as entertaining as possible. So we're going to have gameplay here and there throughout the entire video. I'm going to show most of the first three games, and then from there on, you mainly just see the boards, all that kind of stuff. In my lineup, we have Galaxy Opal Kevin Durant, Pink Diamond Kristaps Porzingis, and Galaxy Opal Anton Jameson. Also, I want to shout out my Twitch, because I'm currently on a road to 300 YouTube subscribers, or at least I'm trying to get to 300 YouTube subscribers before I start NBA 2K20. So when September 6th comes, I usually do my streaming over on Twitch. Because YouTube streaming stuff is quite painful for me, but that's all good. Doing it all on Twitch still is able to get what I want. So yeah, if you guys want to be in the running for a chance to get Galaxy Opal Kevin Durant, head over to my Twitch channel. Come watch. I do giveaways mainly all the time over on that channel as well. All right, first game, we got Galaxy Opal Kristaps Porzingis, Galaxy Opal Manu Bol, and Galaxy Opal JR Smith. This is going to be a tough one. Right off the gate, we're coming out with... We're playing against a really, really tough team. I can already tell he's going to start ISOing with JR Smith, and anytime he beats me off the dribble, he's going to kick out to Porzingis on the new. It's just going to be the regular. All right, Anton, I'm going to need you to set a screen for me. You'd like to see it. We'll take that. KD finish on the other end. All over Manute Ball. Get the fuck out of here. Oh man, two people there. That's been the story of my last couple days. My players can't get rebounds as he's hitting contested three-pointers. Everyone hits him against me. Everyone. As we miss a wide open. That has been the story of my fucking last couple days. Find Anton. Bang, knock it down. Easy stuff, come on. I'm not letting you have this fucking game, boy. Just shoot, that's it. Of course, no contest and he still hits it. Dude. You don't even have to have skill when you come up against me. All you have to do is you have to be able to hold the square button a little bit. You have to know how to hold a square button. And congrats, you get three three-pointers. Fucking hell. My contest just doesn't want to work. Look, he has done nothing the entire offensive possession. Thank you, fucking hell. That's not the right one, but it's all good. We still found KD in the corner for the green light, baby. Now KD's on fire, Anton Jameson's on fire. Oh, this is good. We fight fire with fire. Give me that steal, baby. What? Oh my god! Are you fucking serious? I'm not taking any chances with this boy. You're going down. There you are. Get the fuck off my court. You got your little bit of luck there. I literally had a wide open run to pick up that ball and all of a sudden it teleports into your hand. Don't give me that bullshit, 2K. You can't do this shit. Fuck me. We got one pick here, and we got a pretty terrible board. Let's aim for that gold pack. I wouldn't mind getting a gold pack there. Could have some good stuff in it, like a limitless range, and we've been cock blocked. Cool. Nice one, 2K. Your game is so good. All right, next one we're up against. Joel Embiid, Jimmy Butler, and Giannis Antetokounmpo. I swear to God, I have come up against nothing but these types of lineups. All fucking weak. Who is that on? Is that Steve Irwin? Yeah. I've played this guy before many times. He's trying his best to get every animation with Giannis as possible. We're not allowing it to happen. But of course, 2K just lets it happen. I swear that has been the moral of my life. Step back. Anton Jameson, the knockdown three. Would you look at that? We just get those points straight back. I ain't dealing with none of your bullshit today, boy. This is tough, man. I feel like I'm battling two different things. Thank you, Kevin. We hit the three. We've gotten the stop there. Sick and tired of coming up against players who all they do is shoot dumbass fucking shots in real life and get rewarded for it. It's really fun. Porzingis, get the fuck out of the way! Cut, please. Cut, KD. Ooh, it's worked. Nice, nice. We've been able to get something to work there. All right, Porzingis, I need to fade. Oh, of course, I dropped the basketball. Really good game you got there, 2K. Really, really good game. And again, fucking hell. Every single person. I don't know how to stop it. My players just fucking zoom off. Thank you. The pick and a wide open lane. Just needs to be like that every single time. But for some reason, Porzingis on random possessions doesn't know how to set a screen. 3-pointers? Absolutely not. That's contested. I got the contest there. Knock it down, Porzingis. Jesus Christ. Come on, you're so wide open. There you go. You greened it. Thank you. Thank you. I just need more of that, please. That's not a contest. I don't know what a contest is. He's up in his face, man. Thank you, Jameson. Good cut. Are you fucking serious? Are you trying to get this guy to fucking win? Holy shit, man. This game is fucking unreal. Finish it, Kevin. Thank you. Holy shit, man. Fucking edge on Jameson. Apparently, nah. Nah, let's just miss the dunk. Like, it wasn't even a block. I have to not only fight, rewards Jimmy Butler, rewards Joel Embiid, and Galaxy Opal Giannis. I don't need to be specific as to which one. It's Galaxy Opal Giannis. Not only do I have to fight those three players, I also have to fight the fucking game. I have to fight 2K, who are trying their absolute best to make sure that I don't fucking win the game. We got a silver pack, okay. And game three, we're coming up against Galaxy Opal Tracy, Galaxy Opal David Robinson, and Galaxy Opal Danny Granger. It gets better, boys, yes. I love this shit. I love coming up against fucking all stacked teams. I don't care that it's complete late game of 2K19. This shit's fucking ridiculous. See, the annoying thing about 2K now, compared to earlier on in the year, is that when you came up against bad players, they didn't have fucking ridiculous cards to bail them out. Middle of the year 2K19, I was going on huge win streaks against teams who had diamonds and pink diamond. Like, games like that, I'd fucking destroy people. Woo, damn, alright Anton. But at this point. Oh, how is that not a block? It's all good. We've gotten the stop. Just go straight to the hole. He's trying to stop that 3-point. We'll take the easy points. Oh, and the block by Porzingis. Porzingis is playing great to start. Hit that, Kevin. Bang, let's go, baby. We got an open shot to hit. Finally. he's jumping on that, man. It shows you the skill of some people with some fucking stacked teams. They have none of it. Anton. Knock that down, Anton. Yeah, babe. Cool. Do you guys understand how much this game fucking pisses me off? Because out of nowhere, I've had no problems all day. Out of nowhere, it'll just lag me out of a fucking game. Like, I don't think I can stress enough how much I sympathize with the people who say that they want the servers to be fixed, or they want them to put some fucking money into the servers, because that shit's ridiculous. It's happened all year. From day one, I've just had random lag outs. No excuse for them, they just fucking happen. Come on. What could we have gotten? Nothing. Oh, what a surprise. Alrighty, we got the win that game, 21-16. Holy shit. The amount of times that the game has not registered a contest when I'm clearly fucking there is ridiculous. But we're not complaining. We're not complaining that game. That game wasn't bullshit. We got the win. Holy hell! Okay, this board is actually quite good. Two different Kobe packs. I could use one of these. Could we get one, please? We got two chances for it. No, we're gonna go two packs away from it, actually. Maybe the ball drop will give us a different result? Yeah, baby! We actually got it. Nice. That's beautiful. I dropped it wrong, and I still got it. We like to see it. We got a pack to open at the end of the video. Nice, nice. All right, we were able to win that one, 21-9. I came up against like a kind of like an all-time Spurs lineup. I had Manu, Tony Parker, and Tim Duncan. It was actually it's a nice little lineup. All Galaxy Opals as well. I completely forgot that they released the Galaxy Opal for all of them. But yeah, interesting lineup, I guess, to come up against. All right, we got three picks this time. Let's see what we can get here. Hopefully something good. We got five tokens on the right. We're okay with that. Ooh. Getting the MT. How much MT is it? 750, not bad. Come on. Oh, how have you managed to get the pocket there? I mean, fair enough, but hopefully it's a lot of empty. 1,000. That's good. We like it. And we're getting the MT to the left of it. We got a lot of MT. That's pretty much the main purpose of this ball drop, apparently. 500. We'll take it. That was like, 1,700. That was 2,250 MT just from that drop. Nice. All right, that game was really, really quick. We absolutely killed this guy 21-9. He had like a Galaxy Opal, Hakeem, and Kevin Durant, as well as Pink Diamond, Andre Karolenko. And he was trying to cheese it from the beginning. So to beat him 9-21, we hit pretty much all our shots. It was a good win. 3 picks again for this one. Hopefully some good stuff. Yeah, we got a lot of MT spots, I guess. There's a gold pack in that right side, so we're going to go for that side. Hopefully we can get this right side now. For the love of God. We actually do get it. We get the MT on the left side of the gold pack. Please be like a million. 750, that's fine. The guy tried to shit talk me at the very last second. I dunked in it before I could say anything. But I ended up beating him 22-11. It was the guy we played in the second game, I believe. I can't remember the score of that game, but this one, he just kept trying to use Joel Embiid, and it wasn't working. I don't know why he kept going. So, yeah, easy wins for the boys. Whoa, a lot of tokens, eh? Not a bad board at all. We got three drops, so we could actually pick up every single one of these if we get lucky enough. Let's go right side. The obvious choice here. And we've managed to get the MT. How in the fuck do we keep doing it? How much is that? 500. Cool. Really worth the tokens that are right there. Yeah, don't miss them this time, boy. Don't try and miss them. We're getting the 10 tokens this time. Getting over 650. Nice, nice. Hopefully we can pick up that 3 tokens too. Doesn't look like it's going to. Nope, we're going to get 100 MT. That's absolutely fine. We've managed to get over the 650 token mark. We like to see it. 3 more potential games. Hopefully we can finish it off strong. All right, so this game went pretty well. I don't think I've seen things go any unluckier for a person. I've been sitting here complaining about my luck all fucking day, and then I beat this guy 22-4 and got pretty much every single steal attempt I went for. So it just proves how bullshit this game is. Even I can recognize when I get fucking lucky. Hello, we got 4 picks here, and we got 10 tokens, a Kobe pack, and 3 tokens. I'm going to put it right in the middle there. Come on, surely we can pull something out of this. Kobe pack, beautiful, love to see it. Now we only have to go for the tokens. We got 2 chances of pulling Pink Diamond Kobe. A nice little bit of MT there would be nice. And we get the 3 tokens. Nice, nice. We got 2 chances at that 10 tokens. I would really love to see that in my account. We could get up to 671 here. That'd be super helpful. As we don't get it, we get the MT right next. So we got 1 more chance. I'm going to put on that far left, I think. I think the far left will give us a good chance of getting it, as we got the 500 MT. Oh, come on. No, we're going to get the silver pack. Okay, that's all good. We got tokens and we got the Kobe pack. I am not complaining. All right, so this is probably one of the toughest teams I've played so far. He had Galaxy Opal, Danny Granger, Galaxy Opal, Andre Karolenko, and the Galaxy Opal, Giannis. And he somehow got takeover with Danny Granger after, what, 2 or 3 three-pointers that took him like 5-6 minutes to get. He somehow got a takeover off that. I don't know how. Doesn't matter. We got the 9-point win, 21-12. And we have 4 picks again. 1 more game after this for 5 picks. We got a chance, boys. Let's just hope that we don't get fucked over by the 2K servers. We got a decent matchup, which we can beat. Hopefully, we get a good board here, though, so we don't have to stress too much next game. Not bad. We got a diamond pack on the left side, a draft pack on the right side. We're liking the look of this. Let's just pull it up now. Don't stress about it. Are you serious? Like... And we get the bronze pack. We get literally the opposite sides of the one that I want. Why wouldn't it? I'm gonna go for this draft pack if I can release it fine. It's close. I don't think that's exactly where I wanted it though. And we get punished for it. Why wouldn't we? We got 1 more shot for this one. I'm gonna put it right here. That one's been our lucky spot so far. I'm getting the corner at least. As we literally go as far away as possible from the corner. How in the hell does that even happen? Alright, 1 more game. Hopefully this 5-pick game goes well for us. And just like that, we now have 5 picks to go for. 22-12 win. He started off-balling, but for the first time ever, I witnessed someone realize that the off-balling wasn't working, so they switched to on-balling. So GG's to that guy. He learned his lesson. But now we got 5 picks. We only lagged out once in this run, thank goodness. Unfortunately, it was during the gameplay section, but that is fine because now we have 5 picks and potentially some good rewards, I hope. Watch that boy all the way to the top, and ball number 5, 1 token. A grand total of 1 token. You'll love to see it. Can we get the 1? Hey, we got the 1 token, let's go. Yes, what a reward. 1 full token, ladies and gentlemen. Alrighty, as you can see here, we got a lot of prize packs, a lot of silvers, a lot of bronzes, but I'm only gonna open these 2 Kobe packs in this video, because, like, why not? They're the only ones that are really worth showing. So without further ado, let's hope that we can get a pink diamond. Would be nice to see one. I think that we may even have a chance of getting the Magic Johnson as well. I don't know. But we start off with nothing in the first one. Great start. Willie Hernan Gomez, of course. Because why would we get a good card? Then again, ladies and gentlemen, there is a reason we have another one. We got another Kobe pack. We don't end on Willie Hernan Gomez. Never ever. We undid Michael Porter Jr. Obviously, Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Actually, now that I think about it, I think Michael Porter Jr. actually goes for a fair bit. I'm gonna actually need to see. Michael Porter Jr. goes for a solid 1K. It's really gonna be like that? Okay, whatever. So that is gonna be the 1 hour MT making challenge. We made about 9,000 MT, a little bit over 9,000. And then out of the packs, we managed to get 2 golds. 2 golds in the Kobe Bryant pack. That makes sense. It was a painful time of the year that when those packs were released, so kind of makes sense. But anyways, guys, if you did enjoy this video, please be sure to smash a like and comment down below anything you want to see. Everything is very much appreciated. And also subscribe to the channel if you are new. Road to 300 subscribers, like I said at the start of the video. Anyways, guys, thank you all so much for watching this video, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.